Good morning, students. Let's start exercise 9.1, question number 6. Which of the following pairs represents same rational number? What is meant by same? See, suppose if I will write 1 upon 2 and 2 upon 4. 1 upon 2 and 2 upon 4. We have to check whether these are same or not. So what I will do? I will do the lowest term for these. Okay, simplest form. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So see, here it is 1 upon 2 and here also we got 1 upon 2. So these both the numbers are same. So same way we have to find for these also. Okay. So now given question is minus 7 upon 21 and 3 upon 9. Now see, we will see minus 7 upon 21. For this we can do the lowest term. Or we can say the simplest form also. See, 7 ones are 7, 7 threes are 21. So what we got here? Minus 1 upon 3. Now, next, which fraction it is 3 upon 9? 3 upon 9 also do the reduced term. Do the reduced term for 3 upon 9 also. 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. So what we got? 1 upon 3. Now see, which rational numbers we got? 1 minus 1 upon 3 and this is 1 upon 3. See, minus 1 upon 3 for these number, minus 7 upon 21, what we got? Minus 1 upon 3. And for 3 upon 9, what we got? 1 upon 3. Okay, now are these both the rational numbers are equal? See, these are the equal? No. See, why? Because it has, see, both the numbers are 1 upon 3. See, this is also 1 upon 3, this is also 1 upon 3. But it has negative sign. So, these are not equal. Okay, means these are not same. So, minus 7 upon 21 and 3 upon 9 are not same. It has asked only that much answer, which of the following pair represent the same rational number. So, these are not same rational numbers. Okay, same way we are going to find for these also. Minus 16 upon 20. Now do the lowest term for this. See, both the numbers comes in which same table? 4 table. Okay, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20. So what we got answer? Minus 4 upon 5. What we got answer? Minus 4 upon 5. Okay. What we got answer? Minus 4 upon 5. And now next number, what it is given? 20 upon minus 25. 20 upon minus 25. Again, do the reduced term for these also. 5 4s are 20. 5 5s are 25. See here, negative sign. So, So, 4 upon minus 5 we will get. 4 upon minus 5. See, minus 4 upon 5. See, 4 upon minus 5. And here it is minus 4 upon 5. Now, see, here negative sign is for numerator and here it is for denominator. So we can shift this sign up. We can write it here minus 4 upon 5. This sign we can shift for the numerator and we can write minus 4 upon 5. So minus 4 upon 5 and 4 upon minus 5 both are same. Minus 4 upon 5 and 4 upon minus 5 both are same. See, 4 upon minus 5. Both are same. What I said, if you will shift this sign for numerator, you are going to get minus 4 upon 5. So you can write here minus 4 upon 5. So both are same. So minus 16 upon 20 and 20 upon minus 25, both are same. And that only tells us which of the following pair represent the same rational number. So this pair represent same rational number. Okay, now let's solve next example. Minus 2 upon 3 and this is 2 upon 3. See, This is also 2 upon 3, this is also 2 upon 3. But see here, for this it is negative sign, this it is negative sign. So these both are not same. These both are not same. Okay. Same way we are going to find for these also. Minus 3 upon 5. See, minus 3 upon 5. Already it is done only. Simplest form only it has been. So we will write as it is minus 3 upon 5. Now minus 12 upon 20. We can do the rest for this. We can do the simplest form for this. See, both the number comes in 4 table. 4 threes are 12. 4 fives are 20. So what we got the answer? Minus 3 upon 5. See, here it is minus sign. So for 3 also it will come minus sign. So minus 3 upon 5. So this minus 3 upon 5. And this is also minus 3 upon 5. So minus 3 upon 5 and minus 3 upon 5 both are same. Both are same. So these both the rational numbers are same. Minus 3 upon 5 and minus 12 upon 20. These both are same. Okay. Means what we have to do? We have to do the reduced term. We have to do the reduced term and we have to check whether both are same or not. Okay, similarly you have to find for remaining all questions. Okay, let's solve question number 7. Rewrite the following rational numbers in the simplest form. Now, simplest form you know how to do. Okay, see now first given number is minus 8 upon 6. Now both the number comes in the which same table? 2 table. So you have to divide by 2 for numerator as well as denominator. If you know directly, you can do directly. See, divide for numerator and denominator with same number. Okay, so what you will get answer here? 2 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6. Here is see. For answer, negative sign will come. See here. One number is negative, another number is positive. So their quotient will be the negative. So what answer we got? Minus 4 upon 3. What answer we got? Minus 4 upon 3. Similarly, we have to do for this also. 25 upon 45. See, these both the numbers are divisible by 5. Okay, so divide by 5 for numerator and denominator. See, for both the numerator and denominator, we have to divide with the same number. Don't take here 5, here 6, not like that. Same way I have to take. Okay, so 5 5s are 25, 5 9s are 45. Okay, so what we got? 5 upon 9. Still we can do the reduced term for this? No. So, 5 upon 9 is the answer. Okay. After that, minus 44 upon 72. Minus 44 upon 72. Now you can start with as per your choice. Start dividing by 2. You can start dividing by 4 also. Okay. See, I will show you 2 first. Divide by 2. See, 1 plus 4 and here it is 2. These are even numbers. Okay. So divide by 2 for numerator and denominator. What you will get answer? 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4. Okay. 2 3s are 6, 2 6s are 12. See, here one number is negative, here this number is positive. So their quotient will be the negative. Quotient will be the negative. See, now what we got? Minus 22 upon 36. Still we can do the reduced term for this. See, it is 2, 1 plus is 2 and this is 6. So both the numbers are divisible by 2. So divide by 2. So what will get? 2 11s are 22. So 11 will get 2 1s are 2, 2 8s are 16, 18 2s are 36. Now see, here it is negative and this it is positive. So the quotient will be the negative. So minus 11 upon 18 we got. So now still we can do the reduced term for this. See, minus 11 upon 18. We can do the lowest term for this. We can do the simplest form for this. We cannot do. See, both the number. See, because 11 now what it is? 11 is the prime number. See, without sign check, 11 is the prime number. It will not come in any another table. And in 11 table, 18 it is not taking. So, these numbers will not come in any another table. So, minus 11 upon 18 is the answer. Let's solve question number 8. Fill in the boxes with the correct symbol out of less than, greater than, or number is equal to. Okay. Now see first for example, this number see minus 5 upon 7 and 2 upon 3. Minus 5 upon 7 and 2 upon 3. If you will draw the number line, where it will come? This side. We see, this is negative integer. So, negative number. Okay, so negative number always smaller than positive numbers. See, 2 upon 3 is positive and minus 5 upon 7 is negative. So, this is obviously smaller. Yes, this is smaller number. Okay. Why this is smaller? Because this is negative number and this is positive number. So positive number always greater. It has negative sign and this is positive number. So positive number is greater than negative number. So this is greater and this number is smaller. Now this example number 2. Minus 4 upon 5 and minus 5 upon 7. Now both of them have negative sign. And see, denominators are also different. So here we need to find. Yes, with all the steps. See, denominators are different. So we need to make it same. Denominators are different. So we need to make it same denominator. Okay. So 5 is prime number. 7 is also prime number. So if you will do the product of these both the numbers, you are going to get the LCM. 5 sevens are 35. What is LCM here? LCM is 35. So minus 4 upon 5. What we got here? LCM. LCM we got 35. So 5 odds are 35. 5 sevens are 35. So for denominator we have to multiply by 7. So for numerator also we are going to multiply by 7. Okay. Then minus 5 upon 7. This fraction we have to write. 7 what's a 35? See what is LCM? It is we have got 35. So we have to make the denominator 35. So 7 what's a 35? 7 5's are 35. So multiple for denominator by 5. So for numerator also multiply by 5. So we got denominator 35. Check now. 7 4's are 28. This is negative. This number is positive. So minus, see, their product will be the negative. See, minus 4 into 7. One number is negative, another number is positive. So their product will be the negative. 5, 7 is 35. Okay. And now 5, 5 is 25. This is negative, this is positive. So the product will be the negative. Okay. So 7, 5 is 35. Okay, so now we got the denominator equal. We make the denominator same, 35 we make the denominator. Now, see which is smaller and which is greater. You have learned in integer lesson this all the things you have learned in integer lesson. This is also negative, this is also negative. So which is greater number? This number is greater number. Denominators are same. So minus 28 and minus 25. See both the numbers are negative. Yes. So if you will draw the number line, which number you will get greater? Minus 25 is the greater. Already you have learned this. All the things in the integer and in lesson fraction. See, let's solve question number 3. Minus 7 upon 8 and 14 upon minus 16. Now if you will observe in this example, here for this number, negative sign is for numerator and in this number, negative sign is for denominator. So what change we can do? We can shift this negative sign for the numerator. See, minus 7 upon 8, here what we can do? This minus sign, minus 16. So minus 10 we can shift for the numerator. So what we will get answer? Minus 14 upon 16. Why we got 16? Because we shift this negative sign for the numerator. Okay. Now see denominators are same. No. Denominators are different. So we need to make it same. We need to make it same. Then only we can compare the number. If denominators are not same, how we will compare? We cannot compare. So for that we need to make the denominator same. How we will make now see? In a table 16 we are taking. So 16 is the LCM. So 7 upon 8. see what is the LCM, 16 is the LCM, means we have to make the denominator 16. So 8 2s are 16, so here also multiplied by 2, minus 14 upon 16. 16 ones are 16, you will multiply by 1, even though okay, if you will not multiply by 1, you are going to get the same fraction, okay. So, minus 7 into 2, minus 14, okay, 7 2s are 14, and see, it has negative sign, so give your negative sign. 8 2s are 16, minus 14 into 1, minus 14, 16 1s are 16. So, now if we will observe in these two, see, minus 14, minus 14, we got denominator same, 16. And see, numerators also we got same. So, these both are equal. So, these both the fractions are equal. So, minus 7 upon 8 and 14 upon minus 16. In these both are equal. Okay, these both are equal. Here also you write minus 4 upon 5 and minus 5 upon 7. In this is greater, right? Original fraction and again give the sign, okay? Then now question number 4, minus 8 upon 5 and minus 7 upon 4. Now if you will observe both the numbers, denominators are different. So we need to make it same. So minus 8 upon 5. What will be the denominator? What we are going to make? See, 20 will be the denominator. Okay, 20 will be the LCM because see these are the co-prime, these are the co-prime numbers, 5 and 4, co-primes, yes, because it has one only common factor. So, co-primes would do the multiplication of this 5, 4, the 20. So, 20, we have to make the denominator 20, so 5, 4, are 20, 5, 4, are 20, okay. So, here also multiplied by 4. Minus 7 upon 4. 4 words are 20, 4 5s are 20. So multiply by 5 for denominator and numerators. Okay. Then solve this. 8 4s are 32. One number this is negative and this is positive. So the product will be the negative. 5 4s are 20. Okay. Now minus 7 into 5. See, this is negative, this is positive, so their product will be the negative. 7 5s are 35, so minus will come, 4 5s are 20. Now we got denominator same, see, both the sides we got 20, 20. Now check its numerator, minus 32 and minus 35, in this which is greater? See, both of them have negative sign. So minus 32 and minus 35, which is greater? This number is greater. Okay. So minus 8 upon 5 and minus 7 upon 4. In these both the numbers, which is greater? This is greater. Okay. This is smaller. Let's solve question number 9. Which is greater in each of the following? Okay. In that first one. Which is greater means again we have to compare these. Okay, now these are the given fractions. See, 2 upon 3, 5 upon 2. So if you will observe, these denominators are not equal. These are unlike fractions. Okay, so we need to make it same denominator. So for that we need to find the LCM. For that we need to find the LCM. 3 and 2, what will be the LCM? See, those who don't know, I will show for it. 3 and 2, find the LCM. 2 is divisible by 2, 3 is not divisible by 2, so write 3 as it is, 2 ones are 2, okay, then 3 ones are 3, 1 write as it is, okay, so 3 2s are 6, 6 is the LCM, this is easy, orally also you can find, no need to do this all the things. So LCM is 6 we got, okay, so write 2 upon 3, 3 ones are 6, 3 2s are 6. So here for numerator also multiplied by 2. 3 2s are 6 we got. Okay, so for numerator also with same number we have multiplied. And we are comparing this, so write here box. Then next fraction is 5 upon 2. 2 ones are 6, 2 3s are 6. So multiplied by 3. Okay. Now 2 twos are 4, 3 twos are 6, 5 threes are 15, 2 threes are 6. Now denominators we got same. So we have to compare numerators. See, denominators we got same, 6, here also 6. And see, compare these numbers, both of them are positive numbers. So 15 is the greater. See, 4 and 15, in this which is greater, 15 is the greater. So 4 upon 6 and 15 upon 6, which is greater? 15 upon 6 is the greater. Okay, so in 2 upon 3 and 5 upon 2, which is greater? This number is greater, 5 upon 2. See, we move from this side. So 5 upon 2 is greater. Let's solve now next example. Minus 5 upon 6 and minus 4 upon 3. Again, if you will observe, denominators are not same. So we need to make it same. So for that, what we will do? We will find the LCM. Actually, this is easy. You know this, how to find the LCM. But if suppose some students are new, for them I am showing. Okay, now see, 3, with 3 we will divide for this. 3 2's are 6, 3 1's are 3, okay, 2 1's are 2, 3 2's are 6, so what is LCM? 6, what is LCM? 6, or you can find orally also. See, in 6 is coming in 3 tables, so 6 is the LCM. So we got LCM 6, means we have to make the denominator 6. So minus 5 upon 6, we have to make the denominator 6. Now already 6 is there, so no need to multiply with any number. Or you can do multiple by 1 for denominator and numerator. Okay, here put box, because we are going to compare this number which is greater. Okay, so minus 4 upon 3, 3 words are 6, see, denominator we have to make 6, na? So 3 words are 6, 3 twos are 6, so for numerator also multiplied by 2, okay, so minus 5 upon 6, 5 words are 5, one number is negative, this is positive, so product will be the negative, okay, 4 twos are 8, this is negative, this is positive, so product will be the negative, 3 twos are 6, now in this, see, this is minus 5 upon 6 and this is minus 8 upon 6. Means we got the denominator same. Now compare its numerator. Minus 5 and minus 8. Which is greater? Minus 5 is greater. Which is greater? Minus 5 is greater. Given fraction, which is greater? Minus 5 upon 6 and minus 4 upon 3. In this book, this is greater number. Okay, in this book, this is greater number. Next, let's solve example number 5. See, this is which type of fractions are given. Now, these are mixed fractions. Okay, so mixed fraction we are going to convert in the improper fraction. So, how to convert? 7 3s are 21, 21 plus 2, 23. See, it is here negative sign, so give negative sign for this. Okay, upon 7. And then 5 3 are 15. 15 plus 4, 19. Okay, 19. See, here it is negative sign, so here also give negative sign. So upon 5. Okay, so now we convert in the improper fraction. Now say, in this, now denominators are not equal. So we need to make it equal. So how we will make it equal? By finding LCM. Okay, so find the LCM for both of these, 7 and 5. Okay, denominator 7 and 5. So find the LCM now. 5 is divisible by 5. 7 is not divisible by 5. So write 7 as it is. 5 ones are 5. Okay, now 7 ones are 7. 7 5s are 35. So 35 is the LCM. Okay, 35 is the LCM. So here write LCM is 35. Okay, this is for your understanding. So we have to make the denominator 35. What we got? LCM 35. So we have to make the denominator 35. So minus 23 upon 7. 7 what's the 35? 7 what's the 35? 7 5's are 35. So here also for numerator also multiplied by 5. Okay. Then We are comparing these two numbers. So write here box minus 19 upon 5. 5 what's a 35? 5 sevens are 35. So multiply by 7. So here also multiply by 7. Okay. So minus 23 into 5. 23 fives are 115. 23 fives are 115. And see, this is negative and this is positive number. So their product will be the negative. See, minus 23 into 5. Means this number is negative, this number is positive. So their product will be the negative. 7 fives are 35. Okay. 19 sevens are 133. 19 sevens are 133. Okay. So, see, this is negative, this number is positive. So their product will be the negative. 5 sevens are 35. Okay. So we got denominator 35. Okay, we got the denominator 35. Now compare this denominator, we got same 35 here, here also 35, means we got denominator same. So compare its numerator, both of them have negative signs. So this number is greater and this is smaller. Okay, so in this given fraction minus 3 integer 2 upon 7 and minus 3 integer 4 upon 5, which is greater, this number is greater, which is greater, minus 3 integer 2 upon 7 is greater than minus 3 integer 4 upon 5. Let's solve question number 10. Write the following rational numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means what? Small to big. Ascending order means what? Small to B. Okay, now first example in that, minus 3 upon 5, minus 2 upon 5 and minus 1 upon 5. What we have to do now, these numbers we have to arrange according to ascending order. Now you know to compare the numbers. Now arrange in ascending order. Ascending order is small to B. Now see, denominators are same. Here denominators are same, so no need to make it same. So which is smallest number? Minus 3, minus 2 or minus 1? Minus 3, minus 2 and minus 1. In these numbers, which is smallest? Minus 3 is smallest. Minus 3 upon 5, minus 2 upon 5 and minus 1 upon 5. This is the answer. Okay, this is the answer. Arrange the following rational numbers in ascending order. Small to big. In this is the greatest number. Let's solve second example from this. Minus 1 upon 3, minus 2 upon 9, minus 4 upon 3. Now in this given example, if you will observe, here it is denominator 3, here it is denominator 3. But for this, it is not denominator 3. So we need to make all the denominators equal. Okay, we need to make all the denominators equal. So to make the denominators equal, what we need to do? We need to find the LCM. See, which are the numbers 3, 9 and 3. Most of the students knows what is the LCM. Very easy it is. Easily it is given, 9 is the LCM. But even though, see now, 3, 9 and 3, we have to find the LCM. All the numbers are divisible by 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9, 3 ones are 3. See again, this is divisible by 3. So 3 ones are 3. So 3 threes are 9. What is the LCM? 9 is the LCM. What is the LCM? 9 is the LCM. See here I am writing in corner. LCM is equal to 9. Okay, so now start solving minus 1 upon 3. Now we need to make the denominator 9. Now what we have to do? We need to make the denominator 9. So first number I took. So 3 what's are 9? 3 threes are 9. So here also I will multiply by 3. Okay, so what I will get? 3 ones are 3. Here it is negative, this number is positive, so product will be the negative. 3 threes are 9. Okay. So for this we got minus 3 upon 9, denominator we got 9. So next number minus 2 upon 9. What we have to do? We have to make the denominator 9. LCM is 9, means we have to make the denominator 9. So 9 ones are 9, 9 ones are 9. You can write the same as it is. Minus 2 into 1, minus 2 upon 9 ones are 9. Now what is next number? Minus 4 upon 3. 3 ones are 9, 3 threes are 9. So for numerator also multiplied by 3. 4 threes are 12. This is negative, this number is positive, so their product will be the negative. Okay, 3 threes are 9. So we got these fractions. Okay, now these fractions I am writing here. Which fractions we got? Minus 3 upon 9, then minus 2 upon 9, and minus 12 upon 9. And these fractions we have to arrange in ascending order. See, we got the denominators everywhere same. 9, 9, 9. Now we can arrange these numbers in the ascending order. Now arrange these numbers in ascending order. See, ascending order. See, denominators are same, so we have to compare its numerator. Now ascending order means what? Small to big. Now in this, minus 3, minus 2 and minus 12. Which is smallest number? Minus 12 is smallest. See, only we have to compare numerator, because denominator we got same. So I have written here numerators. Okay. Minus 3, minus 2 and minus 12. In this, which is smallest? Ascending means small to big. So which is smallest? Minus 12 is smallest. Okay. So minus 12 upon 9 will come. Then which is after that, which number will come? Minus 3 will come. Minus 3 upon 9 will come. And after that, which number will come? Minus 2 upon 9 will come. So we got small to big. So in these given numbers, see here I am writing. In these given numbers, which number will come? Now minus 12 upon 9, for which number we got? Minus 4 upon 3. This is ascending order. Okay. There, minus 3 upon 9, for which number we got? Minus 3 upon 9, minus 1 upon 3. Minus 1 upon 3. And then, minus 2 upon 9, for which number we got? Minus 2 upon 9, for minus 2 upon 9 we got. Okay, minus 2 upon 9. So this is the ascending order for this given number. See, minus 12 upon 9. Minus 12 upon 9 means minus 4 upon 3. Okay. Minus 3 upon 9 means minus 1 upon 3. And minus 2 upon 9 means minus 2 upon 9 is given. So, this is the ascending order for this given rational numbers.